Miss, you are home, Meddie. The doctor will see you now.
How may I help you today?
Doctor, please help me. I think I'm really sick. I don't know whether to pursue a career in healthcare, and I have no idea what it's like. There are so many pathways to choose from. I'm so confused.
Don't worry, fortunately, there's a cure to such a syndrome. I faced a similar problem when I was a PhD student. This course of treatment is known as the National Healthcare Medical Symposium. Let me show you.
NHMed is a 3-day event from the 30th of May to the 1st of June, organized by a student-led committee from Hwa Chong Junior College and supported by Yong School of Medicine, NUS. Over the course of the symposium, participants hailing from pre-university institutions around Singapore will be interacting with healthcare professionals to get a better understanding of their work and the healthcare sector. Events include a lecture series and focus group discussions. They allow participants to converse with and hear more from inspiring healthcare professionals. Participants are also given an opportunity to visit the Center for Healthcare Simulation, NUS Anatomy Museum, and participate in fun, engaging games.
Oh really? But, doctor, are there any side effects?
Yes, there are a few side effects. Even though the main aim of this course of treatment is to learn more about the healthcare sector, you can make a lot of like-minded friends and have so much fun that you may suffer from withdrawal effects right afterwards. You should keep that in mind.
Okay. Thank you, doctor.
Okay.
How may I help you today?